It's often called the honeymoon house.
This is the honeymoon house. Circa, what year would we have on the books here?
Early 1900. Because it was built theoretically. I don't think I have a picture. Here's a picture of the train station, the hotel.
Now, which one's this?
This is the hotel we were just, I remember that vacant
right.
lot?
Uh-huh.
By the railroad station.
And here's this church.
Now, this is the Presbyterian church from the front. I'm not sure where this picture is taken from. It said it.